Hey everybody, welcome back. The frame rate seems to have settled for now. It's not quite as all over the place. The sluggishness is just part of the game. It's not a frame rate thing, unfortunately. Okay, well, it squished me. In retrospect, I should have seen that coming. You gonna get eaten. Alright. Nice. Let me get that health. Alright. Ooh, hello. I'll take that health. Yes, indeed. What? The water was like fabric. Oh. Done with that guy. Hey. All right. Heavy machine gun. Rocket launcher. want those goodies, whatever they are. Oh my gosh. Physics! Well, I'm not getting that health. Switch out to a regular weapon for a bit. Yeah. Okay. Wait. I thought I just opened it. I did open it. Well. Well, what the heck? Oh, maybe they wanted me to go this way. Okay. Aw, what? Wow, I went down quick. Oh, you got that health. Yeah. Yeah. Get the heck out. All my stuff. How about that gun? There we go. Alright. Like a boss area. Blocked by the rock. Ooh, ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, health. Thank you, health. Uh-oh. What is happening? Oh, boy. Darn it. All right. Any better than this. Oh great, a shield. Ah, okay, so the bullets, these grenades affect her. Alright, well that works for me. The heck? Disco ball? A long ass boss battle. Well, down they go. Maku and Dan. That was a waste of a good weapon. All right, on we go. And now it's sunny. Well, it's overcast. But it's not wintertime anymore. We're still in mountains. Seems that mountains is generally where we're going to be. I like that they are replenishing our ammo. Hey. Hey, I want that. Maybe that's not ammo. Alright, that's just fuel. Ow. Done. You done, buddy? Oh. Okie dokie. Ah, darn. This guy again. Oh, geez, I jumped right into that attack. Get away from me, grabby hands. Here. I'm not gonna go back and get it now. Heck? Oh, I got rockets this time. Just step over you right there. Probably just jump over it, maybe. Oh, no, I can't. Alright, well, that ends up working out anyway, because I gotta open that door. This ended up being a very inopportune location for that enemy. Aw, man. I'm not gonna be able to get that. Ah, never say never. Alright, no. I'm gonna say never. Get through there. Okay. Into the trees. The tree's knees. Gonna go away from you, and you can live your life the way you want to live it. Alright, good. Ah, man. How unfortuitous this seems to be. Safe in here. I'm not safe in there. Okay. Oh. No, get me out of there. Oh, what? He just magically found me there. Well, he didn't magically find me. What I mean is he magically, like, threaded the needle. All right. I'm kind of in a bad situation here. Well, I don't know. I did take off two of his legs. I still got one. Ow. Oh wow, I'm down to my last regular gun. We have another boss coming up here. This is the boss music. Jeez. What the heck? Thing just went right at me. I didn't think it was an enemy. I just thought it was a balloon that was out of control. Yeah, rude. Okay. Well, let's try that again. Okay, it actually is controlled, it would seem. Come on. There we go. Whee! Fine, give me that health. Good. These guys take a lot of grenades to the face. Good. Wait, what? The heck? It's like some goop. We'll continue this on the next episode of Intrusion 2, so grab a snack and we'll be right back.